this moved you to reconsider military action against Assad's regime, or at least firm, take a much firmer approach to Assad and Putin? And to you both, do you want the final Brexit trade deal with the EU to include preferential treatment for EU migrants? And Prime Minister May, will the 100,000 migration target still apply after Brexit?
First of all, on the issue of the attack that has taken place, and this is horrific pictures of what has happened there. It is an absolutely appalling attack. And if this is the responsibility, if this is at the hands of the Assad regime, it is yet another example of the brutality of that regime and the way in which they have treated their own people. And as I said, we are working with our allies.